This steel universal Genève wristwatch dates to circa 1956. You can see the universal logo to the winding crown and the universal marking to the back of the case. It's a manual watch that requires winding when being worn. In order to achieve this, turn the crown away from you, the wearer, until the spring feels tight. In order to change the hand setting, pull the crown away from the body of the watch. This allows you to then advance the hands. Simply push the crown back in, and the watch is ready to be worn.